Once again, good afternoon and welcome to Mahanadi Time Media Productions. Today we are in backside of Government Women's College and we are just front of stadium, B. Surendra Sai Stadium, and a important thing is that why we came here and take this images, videography, because you see most of quarter, government quarter, this is the quarters of PWD, but after transfer of the concerned staff, most of quarter declare abandoned, and then after we have some information that most of quarter has been encroached by private persons, and the PWD has done nothing and they are unable to vacate and evict the persons those who have captured these quarters illegally, and this is the area where most of other officers without legal allotment, they have captured the quarters and staying in the PWD colony, in this colony, though that is not legal. You see, one more thing is that in this area most of quarter not been marked, and many staff who are residing here, they are not belongs to concerned allotted department. So we urge on behalf of people of Sambalpur that government should take appropriate measures, and district administration, including the concerned PWD, take actions against the persons, those who have illegally encroached the abandoned quarters, and take appropriate action by evicting them from this area. Not only this area, most of part of Sambalpur colonies area, basically we are saying that has been captured by private persons by force, by taking advantages that is a abandoned building. You see, most of building has not been marked, so we are just apprising the government to take appropriate actions and act accordance with law, as it is a most posh area of Sambalpur and there are chances of some activities which not accepted by the civil society. And it is also important that some anti-social activities, anti-national activities may going on inside that particular illegal encroachments on private persons. Thank you very much.